Well, we're on our way. We're in the southern suburbs of Brisbane in a place called Logan Reserve to tap on the door of a guy who thinks he's going to have an interview with me about the history of the sport. Truth be known, the CEO, Darren Tindall, is on his way as well. He's going to meet us there, barge into the interview, and then let him know that he's coming to Melbourne on June 3. This is going to be a lot of fun. Now, we did say that we were going to do an interview today. But we've actually got a little bit of a surprise for you. It's not really an interview at all. This is the CEO of Speedway Australia.
Howard Revell, Darren Tindall, how are you?
Very well, thanks.
It is my absolute honour to welcome you to the 2023 Speedway Australia Hall of Fame.
That was inducted in the first group, and the recording of him was just fantastic. There's that award up there. It means a hell of a lot to me. You packaged and sent me up.